question do. All right, so long story short, I got bored, and classic me fashion, this is what happened. It looks like some sort of Oompa Loompa hairstyle or something. Like, I actually had a girl in my... Actually, you know what? That might keep my bangs out of the way. I'll just leave it like that for now. I had a girl in my grade school class who used to style her hair like that for years. But it actually looked good on her. Me, not so much. So thick that I've nicknamed myself the hair clip killer. Because you have no idea how many hair accessories I break. Because my hair is so thick. There's another one. I'm starting to get like really itchy. Okay, good, that's recording. I'm starting to get like really, really itchy. Because there's hair all over me. Alright. I'm going to go get another mirror. Alright, so... What you are seeing... So, you can see this mirror, this little mirror. So, you can't see what's in this mirror, but I can see it very well. I can see this mirror behind me, and I can also see in the camera, so I can see what I'm doing. So you'll be able to see in that mirror. I'm just going to be able to see what I'm doing through this little mirror that I have duct taped to the door. Which is very confusing because I'm working, like, in a double reflection. Ooh, that didn't sound good. Oh no! Did you guys see what I just did? I just cut below the elastic. I just lost some hair. Okay, well, I'm going to put that in a little ponytail of its own. That is all the ponytails. Including this little tiny one. That'll be perfect for rooting hairlines. Or in, like, the temple area. I know what you're thinking, why don't you just rip a tiny, why don't you just separate a tinier piece to do that? I'm trying to find a good side about that mess up. Okay. Come on. It's starting to dry now, so it's being difficult. Now I have to actually cut my hair. I will check in with you when this is done. Alright, so it's actually quite a few hours later because I had to finish cutting my hair, which took a while, and then I had to shower again to get all the hair off, which I had to do twice because I'm an idiot and I picked up, like, I put my towel on the floor where all the hair was, so when I picked up my towel to dry myself, guess what? Hair again! So, yeah. Yeah, I wonder about myself sometimes. I've said that before. Anyways, and then my camera's battery died, so I had to, well, first of all, I had to download all the footage onto my computer for me cutting my hair again, and that took forever because one of the videos was like 22 minutes long. So I did that, had to charge my camera, and now I'm here. So I don't love it, but I don't hate it. It reminds me of something, like, somewhere I've seen before, but I can't figure out what it is. It's driving me crazy. This hair really reminds me of someone, like, someone famous. Like, not, well, maybe not famous, but someone I've seen on TV or something. Like, I was thinking Millie Bobby Brown, like, when her hair started to grow out, but that's not it. I don't know. If you can think of who it is, like, who has this similar type of hairstyle, let me know. Anyways, I keep doing this because it just feels so weird. It feels like I've lost 10 pounds on my head. I might, like, steal my brother's styling gel because he never uses it. Just to, you know, tame it down a little bit. It feels so weird. Anyways, well, that's it, and the ponytails are over there still drying because, you know, this has been out waving around, so it's had more time to dry. Those have not. And there is quite a lot of them. I'll take them on the camera and show you. Alright. Here is the hair. The hair for babies to come. A lot of it. It doesn't look like that much, but trust me, this is going to do more than one doll. Alright, well, that's it. I'm not really going to ask you what you think unless you have something nice to say about it. That sounds really mean, but I don't mean it that way. It's just, you know, like, you know what Thumper said? If you don't got nothing nice to say, don't say anything at all. And that's the motto I try to take in stride in my life. Yeah, I don't love it, but I don't hate it. It's not awful, but it's not necessarily good. My mom knows someone at a salon near our house. I might ask if we might be able to get something done. Alright, sorry, my mom came upstairs talking really loudly, so I turned the camera off, and now I'm just going to say bye, thank you for watching, please like and subscribe, and go check out other videos. Stay tuned for when my new baby gets here, which I'm pleading will be soon.